This is not 90 degrees of FOV, at least in a normal sense. You can test this by building two posts along axes perpendicular to each other, which is quite simple in a block game like Minecraft. These two posts I built here are exactly 90 degrees apart at the center. However, if we set our FOV to 90, you can actually see a lot more than just these two posts. This means our FOV is actually much greater than 90, despite it being set to 90. You can see this better with a more exact reference like this compass I built. Each mark on this is equivalent to 10 degrees, and by standing in the center, we can measure true horizontal FOV versus the FOV slider. You'll see that at 90 FOV, our horizontal field of view is actually something like 130 degrees. Quite a difference. So, why is this? Well, it's because Minecraft's FOV slider controls a vertical FOV, not horizontal FOV. You can tell because if you increase the relative height of the window, you can't see things higher than you previously could, but if you increase the relative width, you can see things more to the side than you previously could. Your horizontal FOV in Minecraft is based off not only the FOV slider, but also the aspect ratio of your monitor. However, it's not nearly that simple. You'd think that your horizontal FOV would simply be your vertical FOV, so the slider, times your aspect ratio, but no. Take the standard 16:9 aspect ratio used by the vast majority of monitors. You'd think that to achieve 120 horizontal FOV, you'd need a vertical FOV on the slider around 67 or 68. However, you actually need a vertical FOV of around 88 to do that in practice. So, what is with this madness? Well, trigonometry. Horizontal FOV as a function of vertical FOV is based off of this function, creating this curve. And if you plug in the numbers, it just about makes sense. It's just that the function isn't linear. So if you want to calculate your exact horizontal FOV in Minecraft, just plug your vertical FOV into this equation. You should get a fairly accurate answer. Or you could just run and gun with Quake Pro or 90 or whatever, just like the rest of us. Hey, whatever floats your boat. This video was inspired by this Reddit post about FOV, which I stumbled upon while making the 2020 video. If you're this guy, hey, I answered your question. If you enjoyed this video, consider subscribing as it supports the channel. There's more similar content on the left and right. Either way though, thank you for watching, and good day, and goodbye.